Well, first, I'd like to say thank you very much for the opportunity that you've given me to serve the great state of New Hampshire, and I look forward to listening and representing the great state of New Hampshire in Washington and making sure that we focus on restoring some fiscal integrity to our federal budget to create an environment where we can have our small business owners succeed again in business and really focus on reducing debt and deficit. It's been a pleasure to run in this campaign, and I'm looking forward to serving the next 2 years.